nice shave and a haircut. Double. good old Labity load. Same two units that was mid DPU the other day, or yesterday I should say. I guess I have to check and see. crossing over. He crossed over after the southbound coal passed onto this track. Oh, we probably can see it. Yeah. You can see it. Crossed over. You can see he's crossing over.
the Kansas side. Green Street.
Thank you.
2x1 by zero westbound mega stack. This was a 3x0 eastbound manifest on the Kansas sub, Loring, Kansas, 158th Street. 4x0, eastbound manifest, KC Metro sub, Kansas City, Missouri, and the bottoms. Spot 1, Westbound Memphis, Kansas Sub, Bonner Springs, Cedar Street. Got a pretty clean leader on the point, too. It's like that was in a new paint scheme. Get where I'm at. SD70M leader with a K5 LLA. I mean K5 LA. Good trains right now, smelling really good. Y'all know how it is. Y'all thought BNSF was the only one that had those smell good trains. Union Pacific got them too, and it's these right here, these four bay hoppers. solo act. Lone SD70M. Beating the eastbound grain empty on the Kansas sub. Eastbound grain empty on the Kansas sub, Edwardsville, Kansas, private cross led by a solo.